In a few short years, Ellen and Aaron were the proud parents of three children. In later years, while living in Nevada City, she began her public political activism by becoming president and founder of the Nevada County Women's Suffrage Association in 1869. It was a chance encounter when Senator-elect Sargent met Susan B. Anthony on a train, and he so enjoyed her company that he invited Susan B. to stay with him and Ellen at their home in Nevada City.